Sega.
Come for Jubileus to
Thank you.
The shadow remains cast!
Unbelievable. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world.
John!
Come now. You're one of a kind.
If you die here, who's going to save the world?
I'll send you home. Even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this.
You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind.
Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
For the wicked. But at least she's at peace. Back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get set down in the hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
Want me? Hell can keep her then.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this. Rosemary. You said it was a demon repellent. Might help you on the road ahead.
Hey, wait a second! What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're... extra ingenue.
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it?